Hearing, vision, learning. No matter what you or your loved one might struggle with, there is new technology that might be able to help and help you keep your independence. The Valley Today's Christy Larson is joining us live this morning from IPAT in South Fargo with all the details. Hi, Christy.
Well, we all know, Kyle, how important it is to have that independence, especially if someone is living maybe on their own or maybe they're starting to be a little bit more elderly. And so John and I have been talking a little bit about that. Is one of the things you said is sometimes we don't realize how much help someone actually might need inside of their own home until people go back and look at it.
Well, I think, Christy, in today's mobile society, a lot of the adult children live away from home. And one of the things that this time of the year over the holidays, they come home and find that mom or dad probably aren't quite as active as they used to be. And sometimes it's the denial of us adult children that remember mom and dad being real active and we're surprised they're not quite as active. And sometimes it's the denial of our elderly parents who aren't quite willing to use things that could really help their daily lives. And so it's a great time to bring their parents in or come in themselves and take a look at finding things that can really help mom and dad stay safe and efficient in their homes.
And it could be anything from prevention, or maybe if they did have something like a stroke or Parkinson's disease, a lot of different technology to help them, maybe even to make life easier, Kyle, with even a different remote. They have a card shuffler. So much to see here at IPAT. We're just off 32nd Avenue and 15th Street South. So something to definitely check out for all ages and all abilities of people.
All right, Christy Larson reporting live for us this morning. Thanks, Christy.